Out, folks, going to be introducing to Northern Ireland death metal act Flesh Wolf. Basically, this is a one-man band project courtesy of Martin Robinson, who has played with the likes of Devil Makes Three, Serpent's Eve and Helpless. The sound is very similar to early Entombed, Grave and Dismember. Thus far, he's released one album entitled Flesh Wolf, and the track about to be played is entitled The Rot. Next up, we have the brilliant technical death metal band Atheus. They have a very dissonant and crushingly heavy sound. Basically, it feels like you're carrying some heavy burden that is never ending. Thus far, the band have released two full-length albums, The Human Burden and most recently, Words of Eroding Worlds. The track you're about to hear is Embers Obscure the Sun, taken from the Words of Eroding Worlds album. final one tonight, and I think I've introduced this band before, Carmona. This is one of my favourite releases from this year, entitled Awan, which means river. Basically, they have a sound, very progressive sound, with elements of death metal, black metal, and doom. And you create a beautiful, yet very ferocious atmosphere. The song you're about to hear is called Onslain, which translates as Slainy, taken from the album Awan.